She's the legendary heroine Mulan, who went to battle for her father. And she's the noted 20th century architect and poet Lin Huiying. Over the years, Coloratura soprano Chen Xiaoduo has performed in many prestigious theaters around the world, portraying a series of characters through singing. Lin Huiying is one of the most well-known operas she's produced and starred in, premiering in Beijing in 2017 after 3 years of preparation.
This is her 全集, this book. And in here, this is Lin 先生的当时的 picture. 非常这个深邃的眼神, 有力量的眼神, 她是一个有力量的女性。 这个照片是她当年去这个佛光寺, 她人生中最兴奋激动的时候, 人生中最大的一个发现, 她和梁思成先生, 寻访了很多地方, 最后在山西找到了这个佛光寺, 向世界证明了中国的这个, 唐代的木构, 中国还现存有。
In 1999, after graduating from the China Conservatory of Music, specializing in singing bel canto, Chen Xiaoduo was admitted to the China National Opera and Dance Drama Theater. However, she didn't have any chances to perform for 4 consecutive years.
那个时候我就想，我如果是天天去浑浑噩噩，我发现我找不到自己了，然后。 这个时候一直到我去学习，我去学意大利文，去学英文，去学，继续学习声乐，提升我自己的专业水平。Finally,
in 2003, Chen was cast as the protagonist for the musical Mulan. She was determined to work hard for the role.
王老师那时候腿脚不够有力，没有那种习武之人的那种刚劲啊。那导演一句话，那我就想自己想招呗，那就天天也跟着老师练武术，然后自己每天爬楼梯回家。When
Mulan premiered a year later, Chen's melodic lines and exquisite portrayal won the audience over.
我唱的《花木兰》中间的一个选段叫《我希望》，然后下来以后，有一个记者跑过来跟我说，可是你们唱完以后，就眼睛就有活气了。 然后这个底下一下就是点醒了我，原来艺术真的是有这样的这种疏解的作用，有治愈抚慰的这样的作用。我当时就明白更明白自己的意义所在了。At
the age of 36, Chen decided to further her studies by entering the Academy of Opera of Peking University for a master's degree.
我之前更关注的是自己记忆的这种提升，自己水平的提高。但是我读完硕士以后，从我的老师身上，他们身上的这种情怀，他们希望能够助到更多人，这个是我觉得很大的一个转折，所以才有了后来的歌剧林徽因。Aside
from being a leading figure in her profession, Chen is also devoted to giving back to her community. She regularly offers online courses for her alma mater, Peking University, introducing the youth to the art of opera. To Chen, an excellent artist should be simple and unadorned. He or she should pursue perfection while always putting the audience first. Shen Li, CGTN.